Hi, my name is Perpetua. I've been living here for quite 7 to 8 years now, and this is my first winter, and today is minus 15.
You cannot get used to weather. You just have to put the right clothes, just go out, because there is no fashion in winter, you know. So it's just like for you to put whatever that will make you warm, you know, and to put the right shoe, you have to put the right cap in your head, hand glove, you know. Go out there. Sometimes you have to, sometimes I put on like 4 clothes, then plus my jacket, you know. So then you are there. But sometimes I eat Swedish food. So which some of them is really good food. For really, I have my food, you know, from Africa. So I don't bother about food here. So I can cook anytime that I feel like cooking. I feel at home. I don't miss Africa, you know. I miss just my family, friends, you know, some moments. I know she left here. They are really good people here. They are really friendly. You know, and a lot of them knows me. My Swedish say ganska, just late medium. I understand more than to speak, which some of my friends they say, ah, Pepe, you have to speak. You are good in speaking. You have to do it. Yeah, I really need it. That's why it's, I'm like really serious with this Swedish school now, so I'm really happy because I'm getting what I want in life, you know. Because I said to myself, after football, professional football, I have to step into coaching, so which I am like getting in, but I'm not really there, but I believe one day I'm going to be there. So it's good I have started with Clemens Ness, you know, so which is a good step for me. So I believe one day I'm going to be there full time.